Last Man Standing new Mandy, meet actress Molly McCook. Last Man Standing fans tuning in to see the show's premiere on its new network, Fox, may be in for a bit of a surprise if they haven't been keeping tabs on the show's newfound life and the news surrounding it. That's because the Baxter family will feature some new faces in some old roles. As Heavy previously reported, actress Molly Ephraim, who portrayed middle daughter Mandy Baxter, has been replaced. Actress Molly McCook was announced as her replacement, according to Variety. Last Man Standing is adding Molly McCook and Jed Juergensmeyer to its sitcom cast. McCook has landed the role of Mandy, one of Tim Allen and Nancy Travis' on-screen daughters in the series. The role was previously played by Molly Ephraim when the series was on ABC. Ephraim opted not to reprise the role when Fox picked up the seventh season a year after ABC originally cancelled it, reads the Variety report. Prior to landing the role of Mandy Baxter, McCook was known for roles on Netflix series The Ranch and the web series, Guidance, according to her IMDb page. McCook shared the story on social media when it was announced, tweeting, "I am speechless and overwhelmed. So excited for this opportunity. Hope I do you all proud." You can check out the tweet below. That hasn't been McCook's only social media activity surrounding the show. Apparently, she's dealing with a bit of backlash from fans. Some Last Man Standing viewers have created the hashtag #NotMyMandy to voice their displeasure with the casting change. This hashtag, given the show's conservative leanings, seems to ironically mirror the #NotMyPresident hashtag often used to express discontent with President Donald Trump. While some Twitter users have expressed their distaste for McCook in this fashion, others have tweeted that the hashtag is ridiculous and the product of a few small-minded people afraid of change. You can see some of the #NotMyMandy hashtag activity on Twitter, including McCook's own response, embedded below.